What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos. This day has kind of been in the works for over 6 years, probably close to 7 years. About a week ago, I teased to you guys that I was opening my very first official merch shop. And how it's going to work is it's going to be limited time. So you have a design up, it's up for a certain amount of time, and then it's gone. And then I rotate and do another one, do fun stuff. And I've been teasing it for a week or two now, and it's finally time. But I want you guys to stick around because I'm going to take you outside here in a minute after we go over this. And at the end of the video, I'm going to explain to you how you can win one of these for free, and you can win Call of Duty World War II for free. But here it is, the first official Chaos Merch t-shirt. Frag out, baby. And I wanted to come up with something. I know I could have done something that had Chaos on it because, well, it's Chaos Merch. But I wanted something that kind of encompassed the, I don't know, the FPS genre as a whole, the Call of Duty genre as a whole, because most everybody here is a Call of Duty fan, or at least was at one point. So I wanted something that everybody could relate to, and here you have it, the Frag Out t-shirt. And I'm gonna give you the details real quick, and then I'm gonna go outside and show you guys some cool stuff that's going on. No, I'm not becoming a vlog channel, but it just fits with what's going on this weekend, and I wanna share it with you guys. But here, let me give you guys some details. So there's two colors. There's the turquoise blue, which I'm gonna show you in just a second, and then there's the black, which is my favorite right here. High quality, I mean, this stuff is super high quality. These shirts are, the design on it, everything. It's gonna last for a long, long time. So if you order one of these, and I think you only have till like August 20th or something like that to get these, and then they're gone. If you order one, tweet me a picture once you get it in the mail, once you're wearing it or you have it in your possession, and I will give you an instant follow back on Twitter. But there's more to it than that. We'll get to that at the end. But please, if you do get one, show me on Twitter once you get it. So here is the turquoise, just so you guys see. I want you to get a good look at the design, like the quality of this. This is not something that's going to peel off of your shirt or anything like that. I wanted to make sure that if we did this, we did it right. And they turned out absolutely phenomenal. Now the color completely changed on my camera because of this blue shirt. But anyway, that's it. Link is in the description. Top of the description, go order. It's limited. They're only gonna be up there, I believe it's the 18th or the 20th, but then they're gonna be gone. And this is the first Chaos official merch. And then once we do this one, I'll get feedback from you guys, we'll create a new design, and we'll do one next month, and then probably one each month or whatever, and you can collect the whole collection. I'm definitely gonna collect the whole collection. I can't stop grinning just for how it turned out and how I really think you guys are gonna connect with this. Frag out, man. Hashtag frag out. Hashtag Team Chaos, whatever you wanna say. So link is in the description. Let me know if you order one, and then also tweet me a picture once you get it in. They will not ship until it's closed. So when it shuts off, the sale shuts off, then all of them will auto ship. So you should hopefully have them before August is up, somewhere within there. Now, with that being said, I'm going to take you guys outside because I want to show you some really cool stuff real quick. And I almost forgot, before we go outside and why I'm still on the microphone here, I wanted to make sure and let you guys know, I saw the feedback on yesterday's video. I put up a video called The Future of the Call of Duty YouTuber, and I said in it that there are going to be new Call of Duty stars on YouTube rise this year, and I fully meant that. So many people tweeting at me saying, so you're saying I have a chance? And I said a statement in there that there could be a future star that blows up on YouTube for Call of Duty World War II that hasn't even made their channel yet. And I wanted to let you guys know, I meant that. I see how things are. I see the shifting of how things are going with YouTube Call of Duty creators, like I said in the video. And I truly, truly think you are going to see just a huge amount of new blood when it comes to Call of Duty YouTubers. So I meant that, and everybody tweeting at me, yes, I meant it. I think there's a window of opportunity for people, not everybody, but for people that go out and try to take it. Now, let's go outside. And before we go outside, let's see just how productive the kids are being. This is the level of productivity from Callie, and Bethany is hiding. Callie, your sweet 16 birthday Saturday. Hey, Grady. Anything you want to say to my channel?
Make sure you subscribe.
Callie, look. I launched them today.
Congratulations.
Thank you. All right, bye.
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 And then I caught my other daughter, who is being productive as well. Not really sure what she's doing. She took the dog out. Hey, check it out. I launched them today. It's my merch. It's my first shirt.
Oh my gosh.
I know. Yeah, cool, huh?
I like the grenades.
You like it?
I like the grenades.
All right, he likes the grenades. Okay, so Callie's Sweet 16 party is Saturday, and I really need you guys to tune in on Sunday because I've got some really big surprises for her. And I'm going to video everything and capture her reaction to everything. So I want you guys to tune in. I'm gonna make a video about it on Sunday, but I wanted to show you some of the stuff that is gonna go down. So this is a lawn sprinkler. It's an oscillating one. And then we have 100 feet of plastic sheeting. We're gonna get gallons of dish soap, and then the water is gonna come out of there. So that is going to equal what I'm gonna show you guys here in just a second. Oh my God, I'm actually vlogging. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, all right, look at this house being built. It's almost done. Pretty cool. It's a big house too. Okay, so what do you do with 100 feet of Visqueen or plastic or whatever you want, and dish soap? You make the neighborhood's biggest slip and slide. So I don't know if the camera can like show this, like the depth, but this is a pretty big slope, and it's probably 150 feet to the back of the edge of that cliff there. Not cliff, but the edge. So you go all the way down. We'll go to the bottom, and then I'll show you. So everybody is going to be able to go down this slip and slide. This is actually where we shot off the fireworks too. So I'm gonna turn around and show you how cool this is and how it sets up. Hold on. We're almost there. Okay. There it is. So you're gonna slide all the way down here. We'll have some hay bales or something to like block you from going off the actual edge. But this is going to be a slip and slide for her party. Also, I showed on my Twitter that I got a projector, and I was showing you guys some Call of Duty projected gameplay on our ceiling in our bedroom. But it's actually for her party. Let me show you guys. So she's gonna have a pool party, obviously. And then if you turn around, we are going to put the projector to where it's projecting on the wall of the house. So when it gets dark, they're gonna be out here doing their thing in the pool, and then they're gonna be able to watch movies on the house, which I thought was pretty cool. I thought that was pretty neat. So what I'm going to do, a lot of you know I have a drone that I have not had good luck with, but I'm going to get the drone ready, and then I'm going to get drone footage of people going down the slip and slide as well to add to that video for Sunday. So you guys definitely need to tune in Sunday, because I can't say it because I know she's gonna watch the video, but we have some big, big surprises for her. Okay guys, it's just you, me, and the garden hose here. So I told you at the beginning of the video, I was going to tell you at the end of it how you guys could win one of these shirts and how you could win a copy of Call of Duty World War II before it comes out. Well, you wouldn't get it before it comes out, but you could win a copy. So, like I said, anybody that orders one of these shirts, if you tweet at me, once you get the actual shirt in the mail, I'm gonna instant follow you back. And it's also going to enter you in a giveaway I'm doing for a Call of Duty copy of World War II. So everybody that tweets at me that gets one of these shirts is going to be entered, and I'm going to give away 5 copies to the actual Team Chaos people that get these shirts of Call of Duty World War II. So I'll either PayPal you or get you a digital copy or whatever, but you'll have it day one when the game comes out. And that is the least that I can do to everybody that's been along on this crazy journey and ride with me. I truly, truly appreciate it. I truly appreciate every one of you. I can't tell you just how humbling it is to do what I do and know that I have the constant support of you guys. So thank you very much. I'm truly excited about this merch. It's gonna be a lot of fun. If you guys have ideas for future designs, definitely, definitely let me know, because once this one's gone, we're gonna go on to a new one. But yeah, tune in Sunday for that Sweet 16 video. It's gonna be good. There's gonna be some crazy, crazy surprises. And yeah, that's it. The link is at the top of the description. Go order. And I'll see you guys later.